like pop. Big step up. Yeah, mate.
What's this dude saying?
It's English for we got along great and we're close friends.
Is this the younger from 1610?
Do you understand this guy?
Hey, Obi, thanks for breaking the shield.
I loosened it.
Bit of advice. Use the palm, not just your fingers.
What's up in your suit? Is he bleeding from his armpits?
Miles Hobie Hobie Miles.
Hi, I've never heard of you because Quinn barely ever mentioned you.
Hi, my name's Obi Brown. I was bitten by her.
Wouldn't you like to know? Yeah, man.
And for the last 3 years, I've been the one and only. Wait.
You think I'm going to show you my secret identity? Come out of here.
That is when I'm not playing shows, antagonizing fascists, staging unpermitted political action / performing art pieces, or having a laugh at the pub with Amanda. I'm not a role model. I was briefly a runway model. I hate the AM. I hate the PM. I hate Abels. I'm not a hero because calling yourself a hero makes you a self-apologizing, narcissistic autocrat. Come on.
I thought you hated ladies.
Wendy, you left a jumper around my place.
Well, what's a jumper?
It's a sweater.
How many sweaters do you have?
That's not mine, I'm sure.
And your toothbrush.
Wait, what?
Are those my chucks?
Y'all make a heck of a team.
I don't believe in teams.
Aren't you in a band?
I don't believe in consistency.
Well, this guy is killing you.
This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man. You and me, we're finally gonna live up to our potential. You'll finally have a villain worth fighting, and I won't be just a joke to you!
You're not a joke, right, gang?
Absolutely, completely unamusing!
I don't believe in comedy! Just kidding!
See? No one here thinks you're a joke!
They won't after this.
No!
That was another easy adventure for Spider-Man.
Future. I'm gonna take everything from you, like I took everything from you.
What?
See you back home, Spider-Man.